In this first photo, he seems to be busy memorizing his lines for the drama Strong Woman Do Bong-soon. It looks like a scene from a production.
He's looking at the script in such a handsome way. I want to learn that as well. Next photo.
In this next photo, he looks like he's at the filming set. He's on a break but isn't sitting on a chair. He's actually sitting on the pavement and is busy looking at his smartphone. I think he's probably checking out the replies from his fans.
I'm sure his fans are a huge energy source for him as he's busy filming. We hope Park Hyung-sik will do his best in Strong Woman Do Bong-soon and his future works.
Photograph showcasing the friendship between two of these guys. Park Hyung-sik recently met up with V of BTS at a music awards and posted up this photo. The two became close buddies through a TV drama known as Panang, the Poet Warrior Youth. Now with this photo, Park Hyung-sik got clever and wrote, I met the world's most handsome guy, he's really good looking in real life. Of course, poking fun at the fact that V was recently came in first place on the list of 100 most handsome faces, and Park Hyung-sik mentioned that in his post. We hope Park Hyung-sik and V will maintain their friendship for a long time. It's time for Star Pick, where we take you guys to work to take a closer look at some of your favorite stars on the job. Today we start on the set of the TV drama Suits, where Park Hyung-sik is, of course, making everyone's hearts flutter just a little bit more. Now, if you haven't already, the Korean adaptation of the American TV series Suits is getting great ratings right here in Korea. Now, it seems like he's standing next to a snack garden by former co-star Park Bo-young. The two, of course, showed great chemistry in the hit TV series Strong Woman Do Bong-soon. She showed her support by, say, sending Park Hyung-sik a snack cart, and the banner reads, Congrats on CEO An Min-hyuk for changing jobs. And, of course, signed from former secretary Bong-soon. Park Hyung-sik posted this photo with the comment, Intern, call if you need a lawyer. Witty if you ask me. It's great to see that the two stars are still keeping in touch. Now, of course, if you haven't already, be sure to catch an episode of the next TV series Suits. Here we go, our first picture of the day. It's been a while since we saw him in Spotlight. It's actor Park Hyung-sik. He is currently fulfilling his compulsory military duties, and he posted this photo on social media with a comment, 생존신고, alive and well. Looking good, seems to have gained a bit of weight, but hey, that's what happens when you eat 3 square meals a day in the army. His crew cut is hard not to notice, but clearly looking good. Park Hyung-sik enlisted back in June and is currently serving as an active duty soldier in the Military Police Department of the Capital Defense Command. That's a mouthful. Fans are happy to know that he's doing well in the army, so we hope he completes his duties safe and sound.
What's great news to hear that Park Hyung-sik is doing well in the military right now. And of course, all his fans and everybody, I know a lot of Korean celebrity fans who are very curious about their favorite celebrities in the military doing their compulsory military duties, you know, because he's doing well, as you can see in this picture right now. And of course, we love getting these updates as well.
That's right, Hyung-sik, stay healthy because as they say, health is wealth, right? And keep us posted on your whereabouts and what you're up to.